This here is an oxygen sensor. If you've never seen an oxygen sensor before, the most common place this type of oxygen sensor is used is in the exhaust of your car. It kind of goes into the exhaust pipe just like this. The exhaust from the engine flows through your exhaust system, passes over the oxygen sensor. The oxygen sensor, it senses how much oxygen is in the exhaust, sends that information to the computer inside of your car, which then controls the fuel going to the engine to get the proper air fuel ratio. And the reason I'm taking this oxygen sensor apart is because in the previous episode of Warped Perception, I used this particular sensor on the see-through engine. It only lasted 2 runs, and the second run had a little bit of oil coming out of the exhaust. Well, a lot of oil. And after that, the sensor was shot that quick. That was it. And that's what I'm gonna do here. I'm just gonna open it up, show everybody what's inside the sensor. I wanna see for myself. That's the idea here. So yeah, let's go. I had to grind it here too, where the wires go into the oxygen sensor, because apparently looks like it has some type of insert, and then it's crimped by a machine all the way around. All right, so I grinded that part. Let's see. Oh, fits nice and tight in there. No wonder why this sensor's not working. It's all full of oil. Underneath this little cover piece right here is the actual oxygen sensor, which is that little tiny, I think it's that little tiny thing right there. And I guess I'm assuming that that little piece gets damaged by the oil, because the other sensor had some oil on it, like oil coating, which makes sense. That's probably why it wasn't reading anything. I mean, how's it gonna sense the air with a coating of oil on it? But now I'm gonna crack open the back half of this. Kinda looks like a little nut or something. Okay, so now we saw what the oxygen sensor looks like. That's the actual oxygen sensor, and it's protected by all that other stuff. And let's take a look at the back portion here. Looks like this is the connector. I'm gonna just pop off this clip, take a look. All right, I got that little clip off. I'm just gonna pull this out, and it looks like this. It's just the actual connector. And from what I can see, I was expecting to see some sort of like heater coil or something inside here, but I guess I'm just thinking back into the dinosaur ages. Looks like they have the heater element and the actual oxygen sensor combined into this one strip right here. And all that is inside here is this is just the threaded portion that screws into the bung that's in the exhaust. And inside there, you can see it right there, that white stuff inside there. That's just like a ceramic insulator that's pressed in to probably keep this sensor isolated. And that's about it. I mean, like I said, I was expecting to see like a coil or something in here, but nah, looks like it's all combined. If you've ever wondered what's inside of an oxygen sensor, well, now you know. And this is my personal channel, so this is where I'm gonna be putting all of the videos that don't fit on my other channels, as well as videos that reflect my personal curiosities, and also all of the crazy ideas that I usually give away to the bigger YouTube channels because I have nowhere to put them. But now I do, right here on this channel. So don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Let me know what you think in the comments below. See you soon.